What's up, yo?
You know, I thought it would be worth something. I didn't. I mean, children's sucks don't get paid.
I think a day without fame over angry the spirits of my ancestors. Ain't that. I know Rodriguez is pissed off about some place called by the strike, but that's an ancient grave site down there.
Very good.
Hopefully local.
Thank you.
heard that they were mad to each other, shoveled, stabbed, and looked round.
He said, we've been over these 100 times.
We're sleeping with a himbo, and that damn thing is not ready.
Thank you. check something.
What?
Telling me you have some sort of magic, please. I'm going to the spell in a small space. If you just be let him say.
Oh, no. It's not. He's been talking to it ever since.
Thank you.
seen before. The only reason she calmed down was because she ran out of things to throw at him. Not just Sam tattoo. Mrs. Delgado is very sensitive about her looks and, well, she's not getting any younger, you know? She's been hiding all the old photographs on her thumb just because she doesn't want to face the fact. And that tattoo is just a constant reminder of what she used to look like.
That explains.
In the pen. I can't believe he's so big now. Not to mention the fact that Rico still visits him. He usually loses interest in things so quickly.
I think it's a travesty the way they've been treating that animal. Did you know they fed a dead body for a long time and now it won't come out of its hole unless someone brings it meat? I know Rico loves that thing to death, but still.
Sure, that's gross. But still, I think it's cute Rico's so attached to it. He even hired a guy to come talk to it to make it feel better. I saw him earlier over by the pen.
It just freaks me out. Out.
Guess it comes with the territory, but you're it, man.